Hey, I'm Zach McDonald, your real estate agent with Real Property Associates, and today we are at Alki Beach, one of my favorite parks in all of Seattle, and you'll find out why. The park here is best known for its 2.5 mile boardwalk, sand beaches, and beautiful views of downtown Seattle and Elliott Bay, and also the views of the Olympic Mountains. Any given day here at Alki Beach, you're gonna find people playing beach volleyball, sunbathing, paddleboarding or kayaking, and enjoying a picnic in the views of Seattle. A couple of fun facts about Alki Beach Park. Number one, this is the first public beach on the whole West Coast. And also, this is the place where Chief Seattle greeted the white settlers when they arrived for the first time. So another popular part about Alki Beach here are the restaurants. There's a few that are more well known than others, like Salty's, which isn't gonna be in this frame. It's a little bit of a drive from here, or a walk. And then you've got Duke's, which is super famous for their fish and chips. Thanks so much for joining me on a tour of Alki Beach Park, one of my favorite parks in all of Seattle. And if you're looking for a place to come and enjoy the sunshine, maybe go for a walk, or just sit and go grab a bite to eat, this is a great place to come.